Hi guys! So for today's video, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano i-activate ang SIM card na galing sa DepEd. So hindi naman siya kailangan na talagang i-activate, pero ito yung gagawin natin para ma-check natin yung data niya. Okay, so ang unang step ay kailangan mong i-download yung Giga Life app on your phone. Available din siya sa Android and iOS. So punta lang kayo sa Play Store at i-search ang Giga Life. Step 2, log in using your new SIM card number and input your preferred password, then press sign up. So ang gagawin nyo ay enter nyo lang yung inyong number dyan sa mobile number and maglagay kayo ng inyong sariling password, then press sign up. Next step, read and check the boxes of the app's terms and conditions and privacy policy, then press I accept. So i-check nyo lang yung mga boxes dyan at press I accept. Step 4, once registered, you will be redirected to the app's user interface, or yan yung tinatawag nating dashboard ng Giga Life. So makikita natin dyan yung data natin. Para makita natin yung data, kailangan nating i-press yung check usage, and then lalabas dyan yung data natin. So meron tayong 34 gig monthly data allowance. Meron tayong 1.2 gig study anywhere, so daily limit, renews daily for 30 days with a total of 30 gig per month. So everyday po siya nagre-renew and 1.2 gig everyday. And then meron din naman tayong 4.10 gig shareable data, so additional extra data per month. Pag di natin naubos yung 4.10 gig or pag may natira tayong data dyan, ay maidadagdag yan sa susunod na buwan natin. And of course, meron tayong 100 MB free data from Giga Life. And ayan, dyan natin makikita yung mga data natin. So ayun na nga, ganyan natin ma-check kung ilan na yung natitirang data natin. And tunay nga na napaka-useful ng SIM card na ito na bigay ng DepEd. And thank you DepEd, and God bless, more power. So yun lamang po, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye!